It's pretty sad. It really is. It's just sad because here's a guy who also excelled at many levels, you know, both at UK and at UofL, but in general, a guy who's been up and down and mostly up, and now just sounds like a desperate, angry, bitter person who wants to lay blame everywhere but at his own feet, which is where, frankly, so much of it belongs.